New allegations have emerged about the man accused of murdering paramedic Stephen Toga at Campbelltown earlier this year. Police say his accused killer went on a crime spree across Sydney's southwest, allegedly committing a violent robbery less than half an hour before he set his sights on the young father.
Just hours before Stephen Toga was fatally stabbed on his shift, police allege his killer attacked three other victims, none of them realising Jordan Finian Ganafo would go on to allegedly take the life of a health hero and doting father who'd recently married the love of his life. The day before the fatal attack, police allege Finian Ganafo was armed with a knife at Bunnings in Campbelltown, where he assaulted a woman and damaged a car. Early the next day, he's accused of seriously wounding a man at Raby before attacking another victim at a 7-Eleven in Ingleburn and stealing his bag. Today, Finian Ganafo faced six new charges at court. His lawyer wants him assessed to see if he's mentally fit to stand trial.
Currently, he's going through some treatment, mental health treatment, and it's hard to take instructions at the present moment.
The 22-year-old didn't appear at Campbelltown Courthouse in person or via video link. His matter will return here in November.
Has he showed or expressed any remorse to the family?
Look, it's hard for people that suffer mental health issue. He's suffering it from an issue at the present moment, so there's no further comments.
Emma Partridge, Nine News.